Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel Hey on Way. I hope you're all doing well. So in this episode I will take you to a long walk along the streets of Darjeeling, and I would love to show you the activities happening on the streets. So guys, if you are planning for a trip to Darjeeling, then I will strongly recommend you to stay at Ramada. Well, this hotel is really good. The hotel is just opposite the famous clock tower. The big names of Darjeeling are very close to this hotel. There are many good hotels in Darjeeling, like the Mayfair, the Elgin, the Windermere. They are very expensive and they are little far away from the mall. So since I stayed at Ramada, and from my personal experience, I will strongly recommend you to stay, that you guys choose this hotel. And it cost me around, for one night, 2 days, without breakfast, it cost me around 2,500. I will recommend you one more thing, that I have not taken the breakfast. I have only booked the rooms, because I was decided that I will be having my breakfast at the Caventus or the Clenaries, because they are both brilliant for breakfast and they are very close to Ramada. So it's better if you take my advice, so go for the room only. So now it's 7 a.m. and I will walk towards the Mall, and just behind the Mall there is an amazing view of Kanchenjunga. I was talking to one of the person at the Ramada and he told me specifically to walk there early in the morning. Well, I have just came. Wow. Ho 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 ho. Guys, this is Kanchenjunga. You guys, is the Das Studio. Once you enter the shop, you'll get a very old and rare photographs of Darjeeling. Well, Darjeeling is also famous for its food, mainly Tibetan food, momo, thuppas. So well guys, before going inside the restaurant, which is very famous for its Tibetan food. Hi guys, good morning. Now it's 10:30 a.m. in the morning and I am right now in front of the Kungas, and she is Dicky ma'am and I am with her. So she will tell you when you, if you are coming to, or if you are traveling to Darjeeling, what are the signature dishes? So,
my signature means maximum customer momo, chicken cheese momo.
That's right.
और पोक चिली है और आपका भी टिबेटन डिश पिंग है, चिकन, ये चिकन पिंग मिक्स पिंग ड्राई है, सूप में भी मिलेगा और वही चाइनीज फूड है, चिकन फ्राइड राइस, चाउमीन, चिली चिकन है, मोस्टली चिकन चीज मोमो एंड पोक चिली ऐसा है।
तो लोग यहाँ पे आके क्या प्रेफर करते हैं, पॉपुलर डिश क्या है?
पॉपुलर सभी टेस्ट करता है मैक्सिमम पॉक चिली चिकन चीज मोमो एंड पॉक मोमो।
आपका कितना वैरायटीज ऑफ मोमो यहाँ पे है?
मेरा आपका चिकन है, पोर्क है, बीफ है, वेज है, वेज चीज है, स्टीम में भी मिलेगा, फ्राइड में भी मिलेगा, टिबेटन मोमो, थुक्पा, वी हैव डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ थुक्पास, वी हैव लाइक गैथुक नूडल्स एंड हैंडमेड लाइक थुक्पा, it's a flat noodles and we have pak thuk, it's like a round noodles and there is a wonton, it's a like a we call it in Tibetan fruit also, but yeah, here is wonton soup, it's like a small momo.
Okay,
yeah. I like chicken cheese momo.
Okay,
because ye abhi ye menu mein dal ke abhi zyada nahi hua hai, like a 2-3 years ho gaya. एनपी का जो लड़का लोग था उसको चीज़ बहुत अच्छा लगता था, सो हमने उसको चिकन में चीज़ डाल के दिया तो दे लाइक, सो हमने उसमें डाल दिया।
एंड हाउ ओल्ड इज दिस
डिश? दिस वन 28
इयर्स। ओके, सो ये तो काफ़ी रश रहता है यहाँ पे।
जी जी,
so it's actually if you're planning to have lunch over here, make sure you come early because this place keeps remains very crowded, you have to yahan pe queue bhi lag jata hai, so aapko if you're planning you have to come fast, come early and grab your seat over here because yes. I am lucky that it is right now a little empty, but obviously it's soon, within an hour, yeah. It is not the lunch time, so during lunch time it will be full. Would you serve breakfast?
No, nowadays no breakfast. पहले तो हम लोग ब्रेकफास्ट सब करता था, तो अभी सुबह तो शॉपिंग जाना है, सो मीट सब कर लेना पड़ता है, सब फ्रेश फ्रेश बनाना पड़ेगा, तो इसमें ही टाइम जाता है। सो
इफ यू वांट टू हैव ऑथेंटिक टिबेटन फूड, दिस इज द प्लेस, दिस इज कुंगास, एंड कैन यू टेल माय व्यूअर्स व्हाट द प्राइस रेंज कॉस्ट फॉर टू विल बी?
हमारा मैक्सिमम सबसे महंगा होगा आपका 260-270 ऐसा है।
So cost for two will be around 500.
500-600.
Yeah. And is totally on first come first serve basis. So yeah. If you are lucky, you get the seat. If you are not, you have to wait in a line and wait for your turn.
Yes.
So this is it. I am signing off from Kunga. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
hope you when you are traveling to Darjeeling, make sure you come here and really have a nice lunch at these Kungas.
Right now at the Darjeeling Mall, it's 6:30 p.m. right now and it's almost empty. I can see only the locals here, and Mishka is really enjoying the mall right now, and she was playing with a dog, and I saw a local was roaming with the dog and Mishka went right to that dog and started playing with it. I was a little scared to see that, but Mishka was brave and she loved playing with dogs. And this is a very good coffee shop, its name is Fiesta. Well, the location is brilliant, it's close to the mall, so in the morning when you come here, you sit over here, you enjoy the view of the mall. Tea shoppy, I didn't like it that much. I went inside this tea shop and the guy who was selling the tea was reluctant, very reluctant, so the tea shop, and to be very honest with you, I didn't like it, so I avoided this tea shop and I went to the Golden Tips. Well, so the best time to come to Darjeeling is March to May, and there is a puja season, that is October and November. March and April are also brilliant for Darjeeling as you get the clear blue sky and the ideal, and it is the ideal time for the blooming rhododendrons. And right now, I'll do a magic with you. So, you can see the color of this tea is blue. I'll do a magic and the color of this tea will change. So now, let's see this. So this is fun, guys.
You want to see the magic? Come.
Mishka, come here. We're gonna see this magic. See, the color of this tea is blue. Abracadabra! Abracadabra! The color changed! Mishka, the color changed!
Pink!
It has become pink! Yay! I have become a magician! Hi guys, good evening, and I'm right now at the Golden Tips, and with me, please introduce yourself.
Shubrata
is here, and he gonna give us a tour on the tea that is available in his store. He's actually walking down the Mall Road, and I find two Golden Tips stores, and most of the teas gets exported outside India. So I would like to have some, buy some tea from here.
Also, you can see here, guys.
So
like a spring flush. This was spring flush, but this one is first flush.
Okay, Mishka wants to show us something. Yes.
So this is the first flush.
This is the first flush one, like a greenish leaf, young leaves. But this tea you can get rich aroma, and the harvesting time is March, April.
Okay.
The fresh one, two young leaves, so you can get rich aroma.
Okay.
But no bitterness are there, but too smooth, too mild.
And what more do you have?
And second one is second plus, like June, July time harvesting. The tea is little bit strong, but not too strong. Little strong golden orange color. With flavor also there.
And what more you have?
And then is autumn plus. Autumn plus is similar to second plus, but autumn plus is different time harvesting, like a September, October time harvesting. But golden orange color, light, you can get good aroma also there.
So generally, when I was looking at the leaves, the first plus are little long leaves,
greenish leaves,
right?
And young leaves, that's a good aroma. You can get rich aroma.
And when I even checked the second flush and the autumn flush, they are little black in color and small. The leaf size are very small. So by that, you can differentiate between the first flush and the second flush. And those local stores, they're gonna give you something which is not genuine. But over here, you're gonna get something that is what they claim is the genuine and most trusted brands all over Darjeeling. So they will give you, they will make sure that you get the best tea from Darjeeling.
Told you another part of the tea also, like a first plus I just told you.
Yes.
Then one is a green tea also. Hmm. Like a four type of teas I just told you. First plus, three different seasonal tea.
Hmm.
And then green tea, white tea, oolong tea also.
Okay.
Those teas are most probably good for health. Like a white tea is decaffeine. Little bit caffeine are there also, but white tea, silver tips is decaffeine. Green tea also little bit caffeine, but green tea good for health, good for blood circulation. Oolong tea is good for slimming tea. Like a three type of, and one black tea I show you. The black tea is three different seasonal.
So what is the price for a first flush? Can you give an idea?
First flush actually we have now right now starting one, 490 per 100 grams. This is Rington Garden tea. This is good flavor, good color also. Like greenest color, but good aroma. You can get rich aroma. This tea.
And what is the most expensive first flush you have right now?
Most expensive first plus also we have, like a one sign. This is the solid harmony. Harmony is the star. 3375 per 100 grams.
What is the price range for white tea?
Only good. You can good white tea. We have like a 2500 per 100 grams.
Okay.
Like a 3900 per 100 grams also we have.
Black tea, how much? Second flush, then the other ranges. What are the other ranges of the tea?
Second flush, so many we have, like 180 per 100 gram also we have, 150 per 100 gram also we have, and 390 per 100 gram also we have. Different garden, different flavor actually.
Okay.
If you want good flavor, little bit good color, little bit expensive, but 180 also good flavor, but then little bit difference also 390 and 180.
Okay.
390 is little bit high altitude garden, that's why little bit good aroma. 180 is little bit stronger one, less aroma, that's why little bit less price.
So guys, you can come at Golden Tips, you can taste, or rather you can smell the tea. I don't know whether they have a tasting facility.
Also, we have tasting facility, but in the morning 11 o'clock to 8 p.m.
Okay, so they have a tasting facility. You can come here, you can taste, you can then buy, and depending on your judgment. I am going for first flush March. That is on March, April first flush. So I will be buying, and they have some offers.
So let me check, and I will be posting my videos regarding the tea segments, what I have covered till now. I will be posting those videos right now. So I'm signing off from Golden Tips, and Shubhrutada, thank you for such a nice time I had with you, and thank you for telling my viewers the different varieties of teas you have, and also thanks for the pricing that you mentioned so that they don't have any problem when they come to your